Come on, giddy up. Do as I say. Giddy up. Go. Listen to me, you stupid beast.
Prince, please restrain yourself. Medea is... My horse isn't accustomed to being ridden. Come on now. Down from my horse at once, you fat oaf.
Shut up. I'll show you how to break in a horse. Stupid animal. Maybe a little pain will teach you. Calm down. Stop bucking. Stop. I'm going to fall. I'll whip some manners into you. You stubborn beast. You should be honored to have a taste of my quap. I'll teach you some proper respect for your rider.
That's my horse. Stop this at once. I simply cannot allow you to harass her any further. You must...
So, the horse is that important to you? Fine. Your wish is granted. Prepare to accept her punishment.
Oi, Gav! We got one! We got one! I was picking me now. I was picking me some flowers when I saw it. A blooming giant. One of them lizards.
Did you hear that? It's the cry of an Argon lizard. Forget the stupid horse. We've got to catch that lizard.
Thank you.
it. This is exactly what I needed. This will show Father and his servants. I can just see their faces now. Oh, Chamlet, how wonderful. What a hero you are. They better, after all I went through to get it. Servants, back to the castle.
Looking mighty pleased with yourself, Your Majesty. How'd you fare in the initiation?
Oh, it was a mere formality. See, I would have got a larger one, but I'm far too busy to waste my time on such frippery.
What? That's the biggest Argon art I ever did see. You mean to say you defeated the lizard that had this all by...
Thank you.
at last. It feels like a lifetime since we left on our epic journey. What's this? The flags are up. Oh, the bazaar is on. It must have started while we were away. I'm going to do a little shopping before I go back to the castle. Dismissed!
Thank you.
There you are, and you've arrived just in time. Without further ado, allow me to present my new Argon Heart, the biggest you ever saw. I mean, you've seen a real Argon Heart for yourselves. You can tell this is no fake. I suppose you're wondering where I acquired it. Well, as luck would have it, one of the peddlers was selling one.
Service is our motto. We got another if you got the money.
Another? What? Anyway, you can keep the Argon Heart from the Royal Hunting Ground for yourselves. I'm going to take this one back to the castle. You'll stay quiet about this, of course. And once the bazaar moves on, I won't need to worry about that peddler telling anyone. It's a flawless plan. Well, this is farewell. I'm off to the castle. Pop by sometime if you'd like to see the adoration on my subjects' faces firsthand. Ta-ta!
Oh, Charles. What have you done?